a Ruizian returns. After many long years, multimedia princess and former Ruizian Nadine Lustre pays a visit to Colegio De San Lorenzo for a campus tour promoting her upcoming romantic drama film, Ulan, directed by Irene Villamor. It also stars Carlo Aquino, Marco Gumabao, and AJ Mulak. The college's Gemma Society gave song performances to keep the crowd entertained before the first special guest, Janine Teñoso, came out and serenaded the crowd with songs like Dinamuli and the film's theme song, Ulan. The next guest to make an appearance was actor Marco Gumabao. He enthusiastically interacted with students, taking selfies and handing out promotional posters of the film. Finally, the most awaited guest of all took the floor. Nadine Lustre had a short interview which took her down memory lane of her time as a student at San Lorenzo. After giving out more freebies, Nadine took selfies with the crowd and invited everyone to watch Ulan after it premieres on March 13. The Escribano interviewed members of the Ruizian community about their memories of Nadine at CDSL and how they feel about her visit.
Siyempre, as a CA student, as a Ruizian, proud. Kasi coming from our own department, there's someone who is successful right now. Nadine, siyempre, pride ng CA. And naka-flip yung heart namin na to do more, to have that grit para to achieve our goals. Then, kung nagawa ni Nadine, magagawa ko, magagawa niyo.
Pumasok kami sa OSA kasi hindi nga kami makapagpa-pictures. Pumasok siya. Tapos, nung pagdaan niya sa akin, tapos tinignan niya ako ulit, bumalik siya, tapos niyakap niya ako. Tapos sabi niya, kumusta ka na, ma'am? Tapos sabi ko, okay na, okay, kung ganda-ganda mo na. Tapos sabi niya, thank you po. Tapos yun nga, nagpa-picture ako ito. So, natuwa ako kasi, tanong-tanong na, pero nakakaalala pa siya. Diba? Kasi, diba, ang dami-dami na niyang naminit.
Nung estudyante natin siya, parang katulad niya lang din, pumapasok, nag-e-exam, no profile, nag-horror booth, nag-makeup, isa siya sa mga mumu, parang regular student lang siya. Ano siya breadwinner sa family. Mabait naman siyang bata, magalang, ganun. Pero hindi rin siya, ano, hindi siya loud, hindi siya maingay. Tapos, ang gusto ko kayo na din, once in a while, pag nandiyan siya sa, since nandiyan siya sa corridor, at nakita niya na wala akong kausap, kasi sabi niya yung mga klase niya, papasok sila sa room, kakatok, may kipagkwentuhan. Na-impact sa kanya rin niya sa lo. Kahit paano, nare-recognize niya na nag-aral siya dyan. Tsaka, ang kilala niya yung mga teachers niya.
As our resident star rises, so does the hope of our fellow Ruizians in reaching their dreams and aspirations rise as well.